And for this one, we head to a new school, and we are at South Maple Elementary in Gaylord.
Nice.
First visit there for Classroom Salute. And this is Mrs. Enders, and she was nominated by a parent. That's her second grade class.
Very cool.
And the parent that wrote in says she's just the sweetest person. She takes her teaching responsibility very seriously. And my youngest is happy to go to school every day. And I notice a huge improvement in my daughter's attitude and work. So we're very happy to recognize Mrs. Enders and a great class there. They were working on, by the way, people who are important in the community, like firefighters,
nice.
Police officers.
Important to know.
So cool stuff. All right, time now for the drawing for our ice cream party. By the way, our last week for this will be next week.
Because the school year is winding down.
Yeah, school year is winding down.
Hard to believe, isn't it?
Brody, it's your final show on 7 and 4 News. Have at it.
All right. Let's see it. And where were we at? Gaylord?
Gaylord, we were at... I remember, we were all over.
You covered a lot of ground in the last couple ones. Well, let's see here. The lucky winner for today is, Joe, I might let you say it because is it...
Mrs. Mousseau's, third grade.
Okay, and she's at Sheboygan, third grade class there.
They're getting some ice cream.
Mrs. Mousseau. Congratulations, and they'll get a nice ice cream party to wrap up the school year.
That sounds good. Thanks, Brody.
What's up? Thank you.
All right.
Well, after the break, we'll show you a